Should I learn Vim or Sublime?
Vim is arguably the more powerful.
And it takes a lot of power and time to master it.
Vim makes you more powerful by giving you access to a lot of commands, but you gain productivity too, because you are tabbing in and out.
Vim has the benefit of being pre-installed on all Unix machines and Linux distributions.
Vim lets you log into a Unix machine remotely and pick up where you left off, something that is much harder to do in Sublime.
Vim is designed for remote editing and terminal usage. It should let you do that.
There is a GUI for Vim, and that looks great, but the GUI can't be used for editing, which is horrible. The text line interfaces for everything make it feel like a 1980s hacker movie.
What about Vimscript?
Vimscript is an okay language, but it is only used in Vim. Vim has a lot more documentation than Sublime, though, so you can find a simpler solution than Vimscript.
Why then should you use Sublime, if Vim is so much better?
Some people like Sublime's key binding syntax.
It is more consistent than Vim, making it easier to learn.
Sublime's command palette makes it easy to find a keyboard shortcut. Vim lacks that interface for the forgetful.
I heard Sublime Text is the next generation of TextMate, just made simpler.
Sublime does have Vim plugins. The Vim plugins let you enter commands via the keyboard, including the insert and escape modes.
I want to know whether to learn one or the other, not an answer that says learn both as is so common on programming forums.
Learn Vim. Sublime is subliminal in its simplicity, but it isn't that good for complicated tasks.